This Baroque ensemble of buildings within the UNESCO World Heritage Centre of Porto could no longer guarantee the safety of either visitors or staff. This restoration project saved not only the architectural heritage, but also sculptures, paintings, ecclesiastical robes, books, and documents. The jury admires how this difficult, multifaceted intervention has enhanced the entire complex. Award winner in the category Conservation, the Clérigos Church and Tower in Porto, Portugal.